Hi everybody, it's Jerry here, welcome back. I am just getting started today, but you know, a lot of times, like I said before I start, I want to hit some water that I know, but I try to hit some water that I don't know. I found this really sweet spot. It seems there's not much activity right now. It is early in the season still, but I will definitely come back here. I'm gonna cast here a little bit and see if I can pull something out. If not, this is definitely worth another shot, another day. But I'm gonna fish this a little bit, and if I don't catch nothing here, I'll see you on my body of water. Okay, catch you soon. Okay, like I said, I was going to fish some regular waters I usually do. I've been fishing for a little bit. It's been really slow. Hopefully we'll get a couple of fish. I actually hit a few other spots, and there were some crappie around, but they were small, sparse, and there was a few people out looking for them. And it was just a worm thing on them. Minnows, worms, they were low, deep, and slow. But, so I came back here, and I looked around today. I was looking, I get a fish or two, I'll be happy. Maybe a big bass, I don't know. But, I've been fishing a little, and it's just been slow. Alright, let's get out there. I think this is the biggest one I've had this year. Holy cow. I'm shaking. I always do, but... wow. It is a beauty. Let's get a close up of it. Wow. That is a pike sized pickerel. I do not know how my not know how the leader held up, but it did. That is 8 pounds. Not much more had on it. Probably will be changing that. Wow, that was really exciting. I had the hookup actually, but the camera was on picture mode or something. But I managed to get the sequence around and get the take and play. I think it was pretty good. That was a nice fish, hands down. I don't know how my leader held up. He took that, you know, on the roof of his mouth too. So that leader was playing back and forth. I think I'm using 8 pound Stren monofilament. I'm using or Berkeley, or I'm not sure. I think it is fluorocarbon. But yeah, sometimes you get lucky like that, you know. But that one I was not going to lip grip, so you get him behind the gill, something like that. Okay, everybody, I am going to be getting out of here. It was a great day. It's cold out. We went from a warm day to a cold day. It doesn't help the fishing too much, I don't think, this time of year. But it was a rewarding day. I had one hit, one beautiful fish. Checked out some new water. Took a wonderful, great walk. And, you know, enjoyed the scenery and just enjoyed the day. But I'm getting out. Thanks again for watching. Like, dislike, comment, subscribe to the channel, and remember, fish your way, and I'll see you next time. And thanks again for watching.